Now we see part 314, fifth question. It will come under 5 mark question. In the previous class itself, I told you, we are going to see some 5 or 6 questions under 5 mark. They are very important in the public examination. Now the fifth question. One number is chosen from 1 to 50. We are given 50 numbers. Find the probability that it is divisible by 4 or 6. We are choosing such number which are divisible by 4, then divisible by 6. Here it is given R. R means in set language itself we have seen A, R, B means A union B. A and B means A intersection B. In the first chapter we have seen this. A or B. A அல்லது B அப்படின்னா A யூனியன் B. A and B அப்படின்னா A intersection B. And means the event should be in A as well as in B. It should occur in both the events. R means either in A or in B. The event may occur either in A or in B. Now it is given R. So finally we are going to find A union B. We know this is addition formula under probability. P of A union B equal to P of A plus P of B minus P of A intersection B. Only for the time saving I have written the step. It is given N of S equal to 50. You know 1, 2, 3 etc. up to 50 means N of S equal to 50. A equal to event of choosing a number divisible by 4. So now you see the numbers divisible by 4. So 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 30, 2, then 36, 40, 44, then 48. The last one, 48. Since up to 50 means we stop up to this. So we are having 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So N of S equal, sorry, N of A equal to 12. So P of A equal to N of A by N of S. Don't cancel it now. In the last step we cancel it. So we have found P of A. Box for the reals. Next you find B. The event B is divisible by 6. First we have selected the numbers which are divisible by 4. Next we are selecting the numbers divisible by 6. So divisible by 6 means 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, 42, 48. Now N of B 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8. Therefore P of B N of B by N of S. Now box put the risk. Next step, I told you R means you have to find intersection. So A intersection B. இந்த ரெண்டுக்கும் காமன் பார்க்கணும். சோ 12. ஹியர் ஆல்சோ 12. தென் 24. தென் 36. ஹியர் ஆல்சோ 36. தென் 48. நவ் யூ சூஸ் அண்ட் ரைட் த நம்பர்ஸ். 12, 24, 36, 48. சோ தீஸ் நம்பர்ஸ் ஆர் காமன் ஃபார் த ஈவன் டே as well as the event B. 12, 24, 36, 48. They occur both in A as well as in B. N of A intersection means N means cardinal number. That means you are counting 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4. Therefore P of A intersection B 4 by 20. Let us write the word. Now using the addition formula, என்ன கண்டுபிடிச்சிருக்கோம், 12/15 + 8/20 minus 4/20. So equal to 20, 20 minus 4, 16/20. If we cancel, we get the answer as 4/5. Now you see the answer for 5th question. It is 12 + 8 = 20, 20 - 4. 16, isn't it? You are taking 8/25, 50 vandiya. Here 50, not the 20 in this one. Here n of s equal to what? N of s equal to 50. N of s is 50. So here you write 50, then 50. So denominator also 50. So if you cancel, we are getting the answer as 8/25. Correct.